Okay. Well, it's time to continue Elden Ring. The DLC is now out, but I don't think I'll... Well, we'll see how tonight goes. Because I'm not exactly at the point where I'm ready for it. Still a lot to do. I gotta head to these individual towers. I mean, if I'm lucky, I'll get up to it, but we'll see how we go. Oh, this is a dead end. I'm not taking the risk. Up we go. I'm not sure this is a good idea. Ugh. Okay. All for that. Ugh. did me no good. And now it can't get me. Oh, what the hell? It's not a normal way to get off a horse. Well, that sucked. At least cut a lot of the work out. There's no way whatever's down there is remotely close to being worth it. Made it to the Tower of Caelid. Oh man. Don't remember how this descent worked. Guess I'll just have to trust horse allowed.
Okay.
Is this really it? I missed it. Oh, shit. That can't have been it. Time for that. Jeez. Okay. Nice and easy. Is there nothing here? Okay, guess not. I'm surprised this took me up. Uh-oh.
I ran out of magic.
Oh, that's not cool. Oh, I just wanted to open the door. Oh, I have to go through it again. Okay. Hold on, I'm going back. Alright, let's go. Oh, I hate this. Can't believe I ran out of magic. I'd have that door open and be fine otherwise. Fine, I lost my runes anyway. Can be a little more haphazard here. At least from this point, it's fine. Just that one tricky jump. I'm not having the same thing happen again. Wait, this isn't what I was expecting. Interesting. I think this is actually just the way. Yay.
Thank you.
Well, it's not letting me just go through this. Calm. Damn it, the burn. Nearly. I think I need to divert one more to healing. That.
Oh.
Ah, that move. The shard doesn't really work in the second phase. He keeps sidestepping it. Okay, got ya. Okay. Got your clothes too. Oh damn, that was like a kill worth 125. But we're not done, I don't think. I gotta go back to the top. I need to get to the point where, like, incantations are more possible. I think that's just an abyss. But I need to go to the top of the tower. Ah, shit, I gotta do this again. I need to get through that door. Too far. Ugh, fuck that jump so hard. Ugh. So annoying. It's like the worst thing about this tower. Taking them out at all costs. There's got to be an easier way to make that jump. Okay, there we go. This isn't the way. I thought this would lead to the door. Did this just lead me around in a circle? No. Yeah, it did. It's okay, I can warp out. This is what I was looking for. That looks like a bait. Okay, got it. I guess I can leave here now. So, I mean, there's still other stuff to do. Okay, okay. I need to go there. I just want to get to the point where, like, my character's got a high enough level. Whoa. Wait, really? That was too high? That didn't seem that high. That's fine. Surely here it's fine. It is not nighttime, so the boss isn't here. I don't think this is available to me yet. At any rate, They're really not gonna get closer. Okay, here we go. Fight it without a horse. Oh, come on. At least this should be easy to go back, because it won't be here. Wait, why did it just one-shot me? What? What the hell happened there? I could tank one hit, at least. Or was it because I was standing in the ward thing? That time I didn't get one shot. I don't know what happened before. I'll piss off. Hey Nikto, how's it going? Oh, there we go. No horse. It's another level up. Okay, where am I going? I guess I should continue Rani's quest thingy. Actually, hold on. Yeah, I got the Dectus. Oh, top right, the Grand Lift of Dectus. Never mind. Grand Lift of Dectus. That's gotta be it. what hit me. God, this fucker's sniping me. So. Okay, one less thing to worry about. Okay, they're gone. I don't know why it didn't occur to me to do this sooner. That brought me down here. I kind of did this in reverse.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, the Erdtree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart.
Okay. Let me just look at my notes. There's a spell that I'm missing. Oh, okay. Hang on, I need to go back here for a minute. But the area that I want to get up to is like on top of this. Okay. Forget about this for now.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. Are you acquainted with a man named Roger?
I'm wearing his clothing.
The piteous fellow hiding away on the balcony. He was a formidable spellblade in times past. Don't let his easy air deceive you.
I think he's dead.
He was wise beyond his years, stout of heart and clear of mind.
He's dead.
No more, though. You see him now, ravaged by thorns, muttering and rambling, like he's half dead already.
Oh, I guess he's not dead.
I can't stomach to watch. Take well the lesson.
Ah, I've decided I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask to beg his instruction.
Oh, I've seen him.
We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well.
Meh.
May the golden...
Love how he says that it's bad and he still goes for it.
Will again offer their guidance. But thousands, if not tens of thousands, of moons must first pass. No matter for me, but you. How will you ever manage the wait? My, oh my.
I thought they had a store, but maybe I'm thinking of the wrong one.
It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior, should the fates deign it.
Ah, there it is. Oh, this is here now. Cool.
Demigods yet to be located. Mikala of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed, his twin, Melania,
God,
defeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, we seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite, known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together. Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensha got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now, Ensha is slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle.
I've got the thing now where he is prepared to give me the spell. Okay. I'm ready for this. Off. Not that, you know, that was ever going to be a problem. Well, I am off to the crater. I guess I should check in on Kenneth. Does it just keep getting worse and worse every time? Doesn't know how to take care of his own keep.
I must begin my search for a true and
Wow. Never mind. You do that. Okay, we're headed to number two over here. Oh, I was worried that was going to be a death. Watch out. Oh shit, jeez. Sarah's cool. It's this underground city. Oh, right. Okay, I'm one-shotting them. That's good. This is important because the mimic summon is here. Doesn't want to lock on there. Oh no. But I need to wind that up. So how much does Pebble do? That's not bad. Thank you. What am I hearing? Oh, they just started glintstones. No threat. I mean, they probably do high damage. But if they're dying to this, it's no problem. Down. I want to push this along. Whoa, 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 where did that come from? Over there. I need to be more careful. Going around because there's glowworts in this area. Need to make sure I get the corners. These things are good at hiding. Oh, hello. That's a boss over there. heck was that? Yeah, this area is worth exploring. Before I get to the boss. Thing just dodge on its own. Worthwhile. I think that's everything. Man, again, there's that view. Okay, you're gonna be annoying. That's fine, dodge the rocks, do it. Another one. Oh.
Yeah, but I'm fine.
They're not gonna catch up to me. Stop. That's not what I was trying to do. Okay. What are you doing? What are you trying to do? Oh. That's actually really funny. Because I've got a dagger in my primary hand, it's trying to stab me. Okay. So even if it would have attacked me, it probably would not have done much at all. That's kind of funny. Well, I mean, it is a mimic. It was copying me. Just unfortunately didn't do it the right way. This is good. Boy, we're in the second half of this now. Nice lag game. I need to do the same thing again. All right, well, that's one. Oh shit, where did you come from? They're not happy. Lord of Blood, Your Eminence, I beg you, grant me a seat at the table of dynasty. Long live the Mogwin dynasty. That's where I need to go for the DLC, but I'm not ready yet. Hey, Lola, how's it going, man? Have you started the DLC yet? Negative, had to work all day. Likewise. I bet Riker the end of last night. which, man, that took forever. Good AI. You've just resigned to taking your time with it. Yeah, I'm not in a rush either, but like, it would be nice to get close to it. You first. It's losing my mind. The fight. Oh no. I see who's off in the distance there. Keep singing, it's fine. You're right where you need to be to do the DLC stuff, just under-leveled. I think I'm getting there, like I could really push it, but there's some things I want to acquire beforehand. What level am I now? I'm at 112, which is decent. Okay. This is happening. Whether I want it or not. I'm gonna get rid of normal dogger. Oh, this thing is so annoying. Alright, go. The targeting, please just stop. I'm leaving it. This is not worth the fight. At the point where your help would vary in how useful it is. Yeah. A little. At that point, it'd be like moral support. Isn't there a site of grace nearby? I think the time where I would have maybe caved to it would have been last night. With fucking Riker. Oh my god. That second phase with like the 50,000 skulls just attacking you. My spells were not doing anything. So I had to just do the spear thing. kind of feel bad for attacking them. Your boss dropped a legitimately problematic amount of baked goods on you the night after work. What? Define problematic. Like enough to cater a party problematic, or like just problematic in the sense that you shouldn't eat that many? Enough to cater a party problematic. I mean, at that point, just hand them out. Yeah, throw a party. Guarding. You drove to your friend's house and gave them 4 bags of assorted donuts, quiches, pastries, and you still have way too much. Damn. Yeah, that is a lot. I could help. Wait, so how does one get back? Guess we are. Yeah, I mean, food banks would be an idea. Shelf life is not great, and technically by law they're supposed to throw it away. Right, yeah. But there's a difference. It's like, by law as a business, they're meant to throw it away, but now that you're in possession of it, you can just be like, hey, through a party, you know, I have spare stuff, an unreasonable amount of spare stuff. If you want it, come get it, but you know, by coming and grabbing it, you know, just make sure. Like, I think the rules are different on a personal level. On a business level, I know it's dumb and annoying. Like, they pretty much have to waste food. At that point, I like go door to door to the neighbors and be like, hey, do you want some stuff? This wolf's gotta go. Just want to explore, sir. Just leave me alone. Enemies with this like kind of ultra aggressive AI. It's just like, can you please just piss off? Honestly. I'm just trying to explore. Okay. We're good. It's dead now. You might just go around to your neighbor's apartments around and offer them stuff. Plus, it with four other people who you think will be fine. Yeah. Plus, it'd be a good way to get, like, you know, points with your neighbors. That way, if, like, you know, you're having an event or something, they'll be more understanding, because then it's just like, oh, no, they were nice people. It's like easy way to get brownie points with the neighbors. Literal brownie points, dude. Literal brownie points. Think about it. Oh, this is like, this is the rematch. Mistakes were made. Let it go. Just one fling. This This is such a cool fight, though. Mistake. One more. No, I was gonna kill it. Okay, it's dead now. Nice. And no repercussions. But you want to make friends with the downstairs neighbors in particular. They seem like a cool Mexican family and you always smell amazing cooking coming from their place. Oh dude, if you give them pastries, man. Dinner invite's probably around the corner. Especially if you give them enough to, like, spread to the family, you know? Oh, it lets me go back in here? Why? That won't be a problem. You have that much. Wow. And then you'll probably be in the loop. Like, you know, they'll take care of you. I'm surprised there's no... There has to be a side of grace out here somewhere. They have looked fairly well. Oh, that was just incredibly bad timing on my part. That was a way to go further down. Oh, this might be it. Why is the camera trying to rotate? Stop it. A little bit of fall damage. Not a lot. I may have made a mistake. I'm not 100% certain. I don't remember how to get around here. It's alright, the Side of Grace is back there. This area is massive. Doesn't feel right. Oh, really? No, this feels like it's gonna kill me. Fuck it. I'm fine. Just love that some of these areas, they design it in a manner that's just like, oh yeah, the dumb idea will work. This I should do without a horse. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. I don't know what this... I don't think this achieved anything. This is just... What is that? Why have I not fought you? I don't know how that didn't hit me. Dude, this spell, I'll tell you what, has been MVP for bosses. Where am I? I'm so lost. On one hand, it's like familiar, but on the other, maybe it only feels familiar, but I don't think it's an area I've been to. Shame about that. Let it be. I think the scary part is just the fact that there's no sight of grace. Oh. Yeah, there's no way I've been here. Okay, so what do I do with this then? It's weird. Why is there nothing else here? I think I need to go back where I was. It's this. Because that's just going to lead me down here, and there's no point to that. Okay. Back to here. I'll figure it out.
Okay.
Can probably level up. Nearly. Like, there's definitely more to this. I just need to find the way. Oh, here we go. I was looking for the whole time. There was one here. Is this a good idea? Okay, no horse allowed. This is the way. Is this really why it wouldn't let me on horse because of this thing? Well, I saw someone just jump across there. Okay. Doesn't mean it's the right thing to do. Oh no! Oh, you dick. Damn hitboxes. Made me slip. Ah, come on. How does that make sense? It wasn't angled. Where to put my runes? Wait. Where to put my runes? Okay, ignore that for a minute. Why am I fighting this thing again? I'm standing directly on top of them. Oh, there. Okay, mystery solved. Looks like rock spell's gonna be key here. Heat torch. this reach? No. Oh, no, it did. Having this weird feeling of deja vu. That rock got in my way constantly. Okay. Doesn't matter. You ready? They're guarding. Oh no, yep, nope, that's the big one. Definitely want that. Though I wonder how useful it is now. Probably done stuff to make it less useful. I would imagine. What was that? Why did that spell miss so badly? Oh, there's a side of grace behind me. How am I doing? No, you know what? I'm fine. Hey. Is that it? Guess so. Oh, I'm back here. What? Oh. Yeah, but like... there's gotta be more to this. Yeah. What was the side of Grace that I just went to? I didn't get it. I said I was fine. That was a dumb move. Or it can become anything. Do I need to beat everything in here again? I think I do. Curious how you got that. Looks like there's an outdoor area. Ah. There's no way I can make that jump. No way. Okay, no, it's fine. I don't think this leads to anything. Yeah, no, okay. Back in. Okay. Sit. I thought the wolf was gonna meet me here. Oh, okay. Stop. Weird. Hold on. I want to see, like, so I'm supposed to run into him here. Okay, so once I beat him, okay. I guess I have to go back to Ronnie. Assuming I did this right. Oh, you put a picture of the baked goods up and I didn't realize. Holy crap, that's a lot. It's just about a small sample. Hey, is it Twitch chat?
Ah, it was thee, not Blythe it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron. My thanks. Finally all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread. Ah, but before I leave, I must entrust thee with this. Take it.
Oh, the inverted statue, there we go.
My discarded flesh lieth beyond the seal unlocked by it, upon which is carved the curse mark of thy desire. I can fathom what thy purpose might be. Neither of us is welcomed by the brighter path, I see. You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gavest me fine service. What thy purpose in approaching me was to obtain the curse mark, was it not? You may leave now.
I need a set. See, now the funny thing is, pretty sure this dude's dead now. Yeah, there he is. He's dead. Haha. And then... I think I can get to... Oh, yeah, there's no easy way to get up there. Anyway, we are going... I thought it was this one. Renna's Rise. I guess it's that one. I want to progress this quest further. This is the one. Now there's some more things I can do. Okay. Away we go. The Minister Rani. Talk to Minister Rani. Nothing. Not yet. But at what point I'm supposed to do this? This comes in handy. Need to get close up. Do that. I don't mean to blow fire. Almost bad. What's that madness? Okay. Axe stepping ahead. Okay. I think this area is clear. I don't know how there's so many deaths here, but you can outrun these things. Ow, what the hell? That hit like a truck. Like I have to. Oh, whoa. Nope. This is a cool joke. Let me see if I drop down there, that's bad. I think. Yep, bad idea. Unless it leads all the way around. Okay. Well, I definitely don't have this. Okay.
dogged fellow, aren't we? Or is it merely thy habit to talk to dolls? Fine. I hadn't expected any soul to recognize me in this guise. But now the cat is out the bag, I cannot allow thee thy freedoms. Perform for me a service as recompense. Eliminate the baleful shadows which prowl these lands. The name of Rani the Witch is already sullied by thee. I will not brook disobedience in this matter. Let us speak of the past a while. I was once an Empyrean, of the demigods. Only I, Mikala, and Melania could claim that title. Each of us was chosen by our own two fingers, as a candidate to succeed Queen Marika, to become the new god of the coming age, which is when I received Blythe, in the form of a vassal tailored for an Empyrean. But I would not acquiesce to the two fingers. I stole the Rune of Death, slew mine own Empyrean flesh, casting it away. I would not be controlled by that thing. The two fingers and I have been cursing each other ever since, and the baleful shadows are their assassins.
Okay. Well, getting there. Oh, come on. I shot first. Now I gotta find these assassins. I think they just appear to me as I venture forth. Okay, you gonna do that? Go on, do it. Dodge. That was not a dodge, that was just me missing. Oof. There are a lot of these mimics. And things riding ants. Oh my God. Oh good. There's so many here. What are they attacking? They're attacking something. I think they're trying to attack me. They're having varying amounts of success. What the hell? Okay. Well, okay, I see. It would chain reaction. Oh, we're behind the statue now. I recognize where I am. What the? They've respawned? Interesting. Time. The rocks are so good. I'll go up. No, wait. I'm going down, not up. should probably go back. Okay, with that, get this. Then go back up. I just want to make sure I didn't miss anything. Guess not. No horse allowed. In that case, just do that.
Even when I turned my back on the two fingers, Blythe remained my loyal ally. Though he was created a vassal for an Aryan, he was a colossal failure on the part of the two fingers, Blythe and E.G. both. Art willing to give too much to me, yet they both understand what lieth beyond the dark path. That I must betray everything and rid the world of what came before. Ah. Should I add thee to the list? Another one. Kind of heart. As kind of heart as they. Ah. This form hath loosened my tongue. I've let slip too much. Forget what thou'st heard. Forget.
Nope. Too late. You said it. Damage is done. These things. Actually, I think this is where I need to seek. Yeah. It says that. But I think it's true, like I need to sit. Maybe it's the next one. Okay, now it's here.
Rani the witch cometh, drain thy flesh,
with a fateful wound. Ne'er to heal.
Chat, is it stuck or is it just me? Okay, never mind.
Beautifully fought. My thanks. T'was more of a challenge than I envisioned. Now I can finally stand before them.
You're welcome.
This is farewell, my dear. Tell Bly and E.G. I love them.
Discarded palace key. Okay, so then when I have the discarded palace key, oh boy. Obligatory Lake of Rot. I have enough to level up. Good. This is rather annoying. But it's still here despite me getting rid of it. It's still building up. Don't care. Just going for this. I think this, in this circumstance, I actually just have to brute force it. So bad once you find stable ground. this next island. I gotta wait. This'll help, but... Okay. I'm waiting because, you know, I'm only using it in a dire situation. Right now it's not dire, there's no pressure. Yeah, no. Instead of actually die to these things, I am going to get to this island instead. Okay, there's the next one. Wouldn't be a Souls game without one of these kind of lakes. Every second counts, so I gotta wait it out. Okay. Go. Is that thing alive? That thing might very well be alive. Oh, this is quite the distance I have to go to, but I have no choice. Better. This thing has got to be alive. Thought so. Next island. Oh, you asshole. I'm probably dead. Ah, it smacked me just as I was trying to move to the next safe zone. Wait, where is it gonna put me? Oh. Okay, good. Okay. Oh, come on. I know just to go straight into rocks. Not bother with the snipe. I love how that's not where I died. But it puts me in there anyway. It's just like, oh yeah, no, your stuff's in the lake of rot. Go grab it. Such an unbelievable dick. I could make it to the island and just hit me. Why does it keep doing that? Nuts to this. It's dead. It's fine. We got it. I don't think the summon even did anything, really. Shit. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna have to travel a long distance anyway. Kill it. This is scary. Dude, this lake. No. Oh. Stand on it. That's the joke. You're not allowed to stand on it. That's everything. Is that well? Okay. Is that all of them? I think that's all of them. Mushroom crown. This is gonna suck. Come on. Get to land. Ah, damn it. Oh, I am not in a good spot. Gotta keep going this way. I feel like at this point the rot is inevitable, so I should just keep going. Okay. Not sure this is everything. Doesn't feel like it's everything. And I can't see any reason why not. I can't just go through there. Like, this just seems extra. I have 2 flasks left. Sure, this is the wisest decision. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, decision was wise. Made it. I'll wait. I'm patient. I know it wants me to go in here, but there's still a little bit left. If I drop down there, there's no way back. Easily. Oh, just. Is this? It's not an enemy. Just making sure. this one there's no choice but to take the Scarlet Rot hit. Okay, the game is not completely cruel. That's a side of grace here. Ugh. I really have 10 of these, so it's like, well, effectively like another 50,000 runes. I'll keep that in mind. I don't like what I'm seeing down there. God, it's these things. Oh, I got lucky. I got lucky. Hold on. Oh, this is like I have to take the... I have to take the rot. Belt, there's no choice. What appeared? I don't know what appeared. Something appeared. Oh, shit. It's the rot version of it as well. Dude, can you knock it the fuck off? Oh no, that's cool. Just hitbox me into the plague again. Usually when you fight these things, the reward is actually good. Blah, it seems like a massive hassle. Where are the others? Oh, there they are. I'm gonna continue ahead before I consider fighting that thing. Oh, piss off. Worth the experience. There you go. Well, yeah, let me do this first. I can consider fighting that thing when I spend my runes. Whee! Oh. There's no side of grace. Well, this is bad. Oh no, absolutely not. Dude. No horse allowed here, okay. Yeah, that's what I have a minion for. Yeah, that's why I have a minion. Just out of interest. $118 FP costs. I have 104. Oh, I can actually start using it now. Now you've messed up. Such an annoying thing. Oh, this fight is gonna suck, isn't it? For me to get close to this thing. Nah, the player needs to run a ridiculously long distance without a horse. Thing is going to shoot right off the bat as well.
Okay. Ugh.
Boss down. That was not the wisest of choices. I thought going down the river would lead me to a side of grace, not another boss, but okay. Sorry, I'm trying to change my headset batteries on the fly. Levels. And then faith will be where it needs to be. Ring of Oath. Okay. Hold on. Now let me try and do this. I wish I could manually aim it down. Like, there's no way to trigger this thing before I even get the... Kidding. That was worth going back for, if nothing else. How do we do this? It really won't let me trigger it without actually committing to it. this is crazy annoying. I don't have to do it, but I know I get the feeling a reward is like something worthwhile. It usually is. What? There we go. I think I should just go back anyway. That was like a waste of a flask. Oh. I can summon the dung beetle. Temporarily do this. Dung eater. That's cool. Oh, that thing's annoying. Hold on. Change of strategy. This is like overdue.
Greetings. Are you here for?
Okay. Okay. Time for a rematch. That should tank it up significantly. Don't go anywhere. My puppet. Careful. Oh my god, you wanker. I'm dead. It was just like the snake. It's a repeat of the snake. I'll beat it. I only have 4 of these left. dude. Oh, jeez. Get out of here. Yep, it was a golden seed. It was 100% worth it. Without question. Okay, I need to go. Yeah. Press it. I love how there's just this important thing just sitting here. It is Dark Moon Ring. That's it, that's the door that was blocked before. It's open. This is where I wanted to get to. The Moonlight Altar. Alright. Well, I think it's time for an intermission. So I'm going to split the VOD here, so if you're watching this later on YouTube, this is where this part will end, but the stream will continue. I just gotta take a little short break for a few minutes, stretch my legs and whatnot. But yeah, thanks for sticking around to the end. If you're watching this as a VOD later, hope you enjoyed, and if you did and want to support the channel, just click the like button or just watch me play stuff, you know, any of that, that'll help. So thanks to those that do that. Alright, see you next time.